Well, it's been a while, but I'm finally back. While I was gone, CS2 was finally released and brought with it a whole host of new bugs, and I'm pretty sure it's safe to say that at the moment, CS2 is not yet ready for a major. For example, you may have recently heard of the new Michael Jackson peak. This is definitely more of an iconic bug, with even the social media manager of CS2 playing along. Also, you can now enter 120 FOV by abusing the split screen command in CS2. Alright, so I believe the first thing we need to do is head over to our video settings, click on advanced video, go down to fidelity FX super resolution, turn that up to ultra quality. So you have to have SV_cheats on for this to work, by the way. So, oh my lord, hey! Whoa! Everything is so wide. Terrorists, you know what? It's not even that bad. I could actually unironically play with this. Let's try, 3. Oh no! What is this?
One is coming in.
Oh, it's so slow. I actually feel ill. Oh, my head hurts. Oh, my head hurts. Oh! Ah. I honestly like this. I can see so much. I can see my legs kind of stand like this. Why can I see the barrel of the gun? One of the more major bugs involves the hitboxes. With Counter-Strike being a very competitive game, hitboxes have to be right so that when you shoot someone, your bullets actually register on them. However, Valve let a huge bug slide past quality control, where the hitboxes were terribly misaligned with the player models, making the game extremely unfair and not fun. Luckily, most of these things have been fixed, with the exception of the FOV bug and a bunch of other stuff. Of course, the player models are still quite dodgy, however, MJ Peak has been seemingly fixed. We do have to really appreciate that Valve is pushing out almost daily updates at this point, and I think that it won't be long until the game is actually competitively ready. On the bright side, the new mechanics that have been introduced in CS2 are being received really well, and I'm really confident that Valve will bring out some of the older maps that they teased for CS2's release. On the skin side of things, the market has pretty much crashed as the hype has died down, but I see it recovering soon, and hopefully we'll get some new items and a case soon. Honestly, I don't think we'll get an operation this year, and we'll be extremely lucky to get one by Christmas, but at the rate that Valve's going at right now, I would definitely start preparing to be receiving some new items. Thanks for watching, join my Discord, and subscribe if you like my videos.